Tom on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Tom on the drums. Good afternoon, we are Sheffield Youth Big Band. That was Tom on a lovely drummy thing with Sing Sing Sing. And Joe on the trumpet. Thad Jones did some music and it was absolutely the most beautiful stuff around. Now, this piece of music has the best saxophone intro in any piece of big band music I have ever played. No pressure. This is Big Dipper. Maddie on the trumpet. Yeah. Ask Joe. And Joe and Sam on the ivories there. Sam? Tom? Sam? You looked at me like I got it wrong. Okay, we're going to do a lovely vocal piece. We've got Tabby here who's going to sing us two songs and she will tell you what they are.
I'm going to sing Summertime. Thank you.
At the risk of sounding a bit sleazy, I'm a very lucky so-and-so having a band like this. And a wonderful singer. Tabby's now going to sing for us, Lucky So-and-So. Thank you. Tabby, ladies and gentlemen, Tabby. Glenn Miller was a brilliant big band leader. He made an absolute fortune out of playing music to people who wanted to hear music. He was the entertainment. He was the big band leader of the 1940s. And he featured his trumpet section in a wonderful piece called Boogie Woogie Bugle Boy.
We'll be right back.